Pensacola woman arrested after being accused of driving drunk with a child in her car. This is 33-year-old Jessica Boyce. Police say they pulled her over for driving erratically down Scenic Highway around 12:30 this morning. Officials say she failed a sobriety test, refused to submit a breath test, and admitted to having too much to drink. The child was unharmed. Boyce was transported to the Escambia County Jail and is being held on a $3,500 bond.